สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Thai Language Lesson with Kruvi. So this video I would like to explain about how different between using the word เป็น and ได้ that many students confuse. Let's go. How different between ฉันว่ายน้ำได้ I can swim andฉันว่ายน้ำเป็น also means I can swim. ฉันว่ายน้ำได้ I can swim. Use ได้ means can when you mean it is possible to do that. It is possible to do that. ได้ For example, ฉันว่ายน้ำได้ It is possible to swim. Have swimming pool. Swimming pool is open.They allow me to use swimming pool, or the weather is nice, I can swim here, or the beach, the sea is safe, and I can swim. For the context that it is possible to do that and use ได้. How about ฉันว่ายน้ำเป็น? Use เป็น when it means we know how to do that.When we talk about ability, we know how to do that. So in this case, ฉันว่ายน้ำเป็น means I know how to swim. I know how to swim. I say ฉันว่ายน้ำเป็น. So you use เป็น means can when it means you know how to do that. Yes, I know how to swim. ฉันว่ายน้ำเป็นฉันขี่จักรยานได้ขี่จักรยาน to ride a bicycle ขี่ means to ride and จักรยาน means bicycle ขี่จักรยานได้ can ride a bicycle because the weather is nice or it's not too dangerous to ride a bicycle so it is possible to ride a bicycle so I say ขี่จักรยานได้ butIf I would like to say that it means I can ride a bicycle because I know how to ride a bicycle. I know how to ride a bicycle. Use เป็น in this case. Yes, ฉันขี่จักรยานเป็น. I know how to ride a bicycle. Last example, I know how to drive and I can drive.If you want to say that I know how to drive a car, you know how do we say? Yes, use เป็น because for ability, we know how to do that. So, I know how to drive a car in Thai. We say, ฉันขับรถเป็น. It is possible to drive.ได้ it is possible like okay someone allow you to drive or you have a license driving license and you can drive because you have license in this case better to use ได้ฉันขับรถได้ I can drive hope you understand how different between using ได้ and เป็น because many students confuse so it's not too difficult okay if have anyQuestion and want me to explain, just leave comment, okay? See you in next video. สวัสดีค่ะ